Yo, what's going on? YouTube, Facebook, internet world. It's your boy Derek Ben, and I'm back with another challenge. I told y'all I'd be back. I just recently did the gospel challenge, and I told y'all I'd be back with the gospel rap challenge. Yeah, you heard it right. Couple of y'all, I want y'all to come out, spit them bars, man. You got 24 hours to report to this video and post your gospel rap challenge. Got that boy Surreal. Got C's, S-E-I-Z-E, David, Christian Everett, my boy Marquise, Servant, A Genuine Life, my boy Corey. If anybody else that I forgot, I'm going to tag your name in this post. If you're tagged in this post, you got 24 hours. And on a side note, that boy Marcus Krosky. Nah, I'm just playing. But y'all got 24 hours to report and post your video. I want to hear them bars giving God the glory. So we're going to go ahead and go in. When I approach the mic, I got to shed light. I can't throw in the towel. I was born to fight. What I see could be scary like poltergeist. They trapped in the belly of the beast. No hype, no Williams. And yeah, they might gamble with their ones and they might roll the dice. But they gamble with their life and they walking on a tightrope. Only wisdom that they know is coming from a mixtape or a tight quote. So they waiting for the next hit tape. But reality hits when a girl gets raped. Or when the body drops, then they pulling out the yellow tape. Then we all gotta pray. But when the smoke clears, it's like we all go back to the same thing. I met this young girl on the bus the other day. She told me how she was born a gangbang. Cause her mama is a rider and her daddy is a rider and she barely 21. And now she's a rider and she got a couple felonies. I told her don't give up. Girl, you a fighter. Yeah, you can make it in Jesus' name. Before I got off, I gave them all a CD. Some homies she was with. But what if I was still on that? Bust your clip. Be about your grip, that would have been another lost one. The blood have been on my hands, that'll be a high cost, son. So I gotta walk humble, gotta walk lightly, gotta move with caution. Yeah, and the plan is to get them that gift before they see the coffin. So why would I tell them to throw back shots, roll up the perk to their coffin? And the best kept secret, a man named Jesus took more stripes than Adidas. I heard plenty of them say, from the cradle to the grave, ride or die, going out in a blaze. For a good man, some would consider to die, but what about a man such as I, who would pay the price for a born sinner? But destiny said, use a winner. Listen to my rap as I inject them opposite of venom. You can't dance to it, can't snap to it, but this here stare down the narrow way. But they looking to the Broadway, and they waiting for their next break. They want their lights and that camera and that action. But I bet they won't like the aftermath then. Man, you can't see them sharks in the water. So I gotta go out amongst them, wolves in sheep clothing. But my mind is right, yeah, it's been renewed. Boy, I'm focused. Hope Dilla Dilla, hope to the hopeless. And I bet my enemies wanna knock me off my pivot, but I won't have it. Cause the mission's already been scripted. From the beginning, when it's said and done, you know what I did with it. I give all glory to God. Put your dope down, cause he's the most high. Ain't another higher than that. Some of them sold they soul. He's the only one to buy it back. Yo, we gonna stop right there. That's the gospel rap challenge. Your boy Derek Ben. Make sure you like the Facebook Derek Ben Rap Facebook fan page. Make sure you join my VIP mailing list. Download the free track. Stay connected. It's www.dbenmusic.com/free-tracks/. Make sure you go there. Stay connected. We're going to keep dropping the truth. We're going to keep dropping them bars. Everybody that I tagged in this post, as far as the ones that's put up for this gospel challenge, I want you to drop your video. You got 24 hours to respond to the challenge. Look, I ain't never went nowhere, okay? I'm just preparing. You already know. We still dropping that heat. We still dropping them bars. We giving God the glory. We still speaking life. We still speaking truth. God bless.